Hi, this is Jamie Loeb. Today we'll be doing the three ball drill opening up the court, Jamie Loeb special. You'll be starting by hitting backhand cross court, feeding. It'll be a neutral ball, just trying to get it back, play it deep. Next ball, you'll be looking to run around, use your forehand, open up the court, inside out. And then the third ball, you're gonna look to get around, be very physical with your footwork, and pull it inside in. This drill, you really wanna focus on getting your opponent off the court, and then when you get that midcourt ball, take it inside in, looking to pull them off to their forehand side. You can do three sets of three. Make sure you're being very physical, have good placement with your shots and accuracy, but most of all, have really good intensity with your footwork. Thanks for checking out my video. For more tips, go to Tennis Warehouse.